Hello, esteemed inventor Rodney Farzboom here. Please don't make fun of my name. Now, the rules of this checkers game are as follows. Each player has a group of checkers. One side is red and the other is black. Cruella prefers black because it goes so well with her hair. If you can hop over your opponent's checker, the piece is removed from the game. To pick the checker you want to move, run your character over to it and press the action button. Then, run your character to the square you wanted to move to and press the action button again. If you can move one of your checkers all the way to the opposite end of the board, it automatically becomes a king checker. King checkers are special because they can move forward or backward. You win the game by taking all of your opponent's checkers, or when your opponent can't move any checkers. That's it. You can play now, but again, please don't make fun of my name. Very sensible.
Chances. Be careful on the ice and stay out of the water tracks. If you win the race as Priscilla, you'll get to try racing with some other special friends. They can take advantage of some secret shortcuts. Remember, the top score is saved along with your game. Good luck! check this out. My brother Domino and I found this cool secret sound lab. I think it belongs to Professor Farzboom. The neat thing about all this weird equipment is that the more Domino moves around, the more sound and music the machines make. I don't think there's a right or wrong way to play around in here, but it sure is fun.
Thank you.